What up, everybody? This is Sasha, and I'm going to be unboxing the Pokemon Mega Shiny Gyarados booster box. Really excited because this is one of the shiny booster boxes. I can't wait to see what's inside the cards. We got Breakthrough, Breakpoint, got another Breakpoint, we got Ancient Origins to unwrap. We got this cool figurine, this cool promo card, and let's get started. Comes with code card. Oh, that's that focus though. So here's the code card. Promo card. It's this cool shiny Gyarados. It's really cool actually. Really love this promo card. We got this shiny Mega Gyarados. Really cool. Love it. Love the little figurine, and then it comes with these packs. So we got Ancient Origins, we got Breakpoint, and Breakthrough. I really want to open these packs from oldest to newest, so I'm gonna start Ancient Origins. Okay, so let's get started. First pack is Ancient Origins. I'm really hoping for that shiny full art Gyarados. I don't got that card yet. I've opened I'm not gonna exaggerate it here. I've opened like at least 20 Breakpoint cards. Still no shiny Gyaradoses. So I'm really hoping for that. Here's that code card. So if I manage to pull it within this pack, I will be very excited. So let's zoom up. So first one is a trainer, got a Wimscott, another trainer, Oddish, Beldum, Goomy, Meowth, Larvista, Metang, and our last card was a Porygon Z. Cool. Okay, so right now regular rare, really good. That means there's hope for us. Hope this next pack is a regular rare. Please be the regular rare. I'm really hoping for something really good in those last two packs. Okay. Code card. Card trick. Okay. First card is Gramble, Haunter, Frogadier, Chespin again, Zora, Froakie, Snover, a Ralts, and our last card is, cool, another regular rare, guys, another regular rare, Parasect. Okay, so far so good, okay, first Breakpoint card, pack, I mean, okay, okay, guys, crossing everything right now. I'm just hoping we get that cool, full art Gyarados that I'm really hoping for. The secret rare, I believe it's called. Really hoping for that. Okay, card trick. Okay, so we're gonna start. We got a trainer, Frogadier, Cloyster, Haunage, we got Pacham, Blitzel, Staryu, we got Esper, Chikorita, and our last card is a regular rare again. Okay, right now there's been three regular rares. I don't know what that's gonna be for our last card, our last pack, but if it is one more regular rare, I don't know what I'm gonna do. So right now I'm really hoping for something good because we just got three regular rares. So let's see what we get. Oh my god, I'm really nervous right now. Code card. Oh my god, I'm really nervous. Oh my god. Please be something good. Okay, we got a trainer, energy, trainer. We got Timple, Spritzy, Drowsy, Shellder, Trubbish, Lilligant, and our last card for this whole booster box is... Wait, are you serious right now? We just pulled four regular rares. Wait. What is going on right now? I just pulled four regular rares. Regular, they're none of them. Okay, Pokemon. Well, that just proves how unlucky you can get with a booster box. Yes, guys, it is possible to pull four regular rares and be very unlucky. So, wow. Please like, just like this video, just out of like kindness of your heart. You know, I've already been going through a rough, this is a rough video to make. Just like it. Thanks, guys, for watching. Please subscribe and watch more videos of mine. Thank you.